MedStar Georgetown University Hospital is the first institution in the world to have the HYPERSCAN technology. That's going to give our patient population a major advantage.
In certain circumstances, proton therapy can really be a game changer. It allows us to treat in cases where conventional radiation therapy may not even be possible.
A proton is a positively charged particle. At high energy, protons can destroy cancer cells. A machine called a cyclotron speeds a proton to 2/3 the speed of light. The high energy protons are then delivered as an invisible beam to eradicate the tumor.
Proton therapy allows you to deliver a higher dose of radiation therapy with less damage to the surrounding tissue. The photons in conventional X-ray therapy radiate everything in their path, including structures behind the tumor. With proton therapy, we're able to deliver a high dose of radiation to the target and minimize the radiation to the adjacent areas.
The HYPERSCAN technology is a real improvement over other proton therapy systems. HYPERSCAN allows additional shaping of the proton beam in a very precise and accurate fashion throughout different layers of the tumor. And this can be very important when the tumor is adjacent to a critical organ.
I had cancer on the left side of my chest. My heart is on that side, and my lungs are in that area. So I was excited to learn that proton treatment is more targeted, and there would be minimized risk to those organs. During the treatment, I didn't feel anything. They would just ask me what music I wanted to hear, and Frank Sinatra played, and I got my proton.
Proton therapy for pediatric patients will decrease their risk of second cancers dramatically.
Second cancers are cancers that form as a result of exposure to radiation therapy.
Tissue of young children is more susceptible to developing secondary malignancies, but proton therapy provides us with a tool where we can still give a high dose to the tumor while minimizing the dose to the normal surrounding growing developing tissue.
Patients have their support network in place, all the multiple specialties that go into cancer treatment and cancer care, all in one location.
It's gratifying to see that they have a lot less side effects than we would have normally expected. They're able to return to a normal quality of life and get on with work, school, and the rest of their lives.